Hello again, I'm Dr. Deb and I'm here to show you how to see your courses in your dashboard in Canvas. Victoria College's Total Learning Center presents Dr. Deb Explains, Dashboard and Courses. The dashboard is the landing page in Canvas and it's where you will see all of your courses after the first day of classes. The dashboard is customizable to a certain extent so you can decide how you want it to look. First, the dashboard has three views. The card view is the easiest one to work with, in my opinion, and it's my default view. It lists each course on a separate card, and you can click the card to enter the course. Another view is the list view. This view lists all the upcoming items in each class. This view is a bit confusing for me if I just want to find a class and enter it. The last view is recent activity. This view lists all the recent activities in all your courses by category and is the least useful, again, in my opinion. Each card or course can be given a nickname and a color. Click the three dots to change the nickname and choose a color. Then click Apply. You can also enter your courses by clicking Courses in the blue navigation menu on the left. You can click a course or click all courses. When you click all courses, you will see your current and past courses. In the current courses at the top, you should see all courses that you are enrolled in and if they are published or not. If you click the star next to the course so that it is colored in, the course is now a favorite and will be on your dashboard. One thing to remember is that students can only view their courses after the first day of classes. If you are enrolled in a class and the course is not appearing in Canvas after the first day, you should contact your instructor. Your dashboard also has a right-hand menu. These items include upcoming to-do items and items that are coming up. There is also a section for any feedback your instructor may have left for you in grades. This section is handy as an overview of all of your assignments, but you should not rely on this section to tell you what you need to do. Your instructors may have assigned other items for you to complete that are not assignments, so these items will not show up in this menu.
So what do you think about the Canvas dashboard? Leave a comment below and click the thumbs up and consider subscribing so you always see the latest video as Dr. Deb explains.